on our way to the Moose Cruise Night. Every Thursday night, there's a car show at the Moose Club in Chicopee. And here's Cameron. Cameron is the car wrangler.
This is a Jeep.
I'm taking this one.
Oh, wow.
I'm taking this one. It's got the
Chevy
motor in it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I think this one's a good one.
My
look at the ducks on this Jeep.
Nice Camaro. See ya. See ya. El Camino. Seven International Scouts. Was 172 that came in tonight. So it was approximately about 172 cars. Hello. It's pretty bright.
You don't want to get in your way.
No, it's okay.
I love that color. It's like
do
a,
you?
It looks like a metallic emerald green.
beauty. How you doing? Five cars and bikes tonight included.
Fiftieth anniversary Thunderbird. Being Jeep night, I wanted to pick one of the front row Jeeps, and this is a Jeep pickup, so here's my Lucky Duck pick. If you didn't know what a Lucky Duck pick was, every show I pick one car or truck to be my Lucky Duck pick, and I leave a duck in their vehicle. Something about the lines on these Impalas, I just love these. And here is a little cutie.
Oh, there's the bug eye. Buster. All right, here we go, you guys.
Here we are again.
Who's my dad?
Yeah. He's your dad?
And here are the trophy winners.
All right, here we go. That's one of the winners.
How many years have you had this?
3 years.
Did you have to do any restoration?
Yeah, we did quarter panels and a lot of rust repair and all body work. Did brakes all over, everything.
Is your powertrain all original still?
Yep. It's a V6 225 Buick Jeep engine. It's got a power top on it, automatic tranny, power steering, power brakes.
Yeah. All the conveniences. For 68, that is. That's a lot of options. Thank you very much for being here tonight. Beast.
Beast.
That's all I got. She says it's right. Beast. Tonight, 2018 Jeep Wrangler.
The Beast.
Corvette. And the paint is called Daytona Sunset Orange. That's odd. The sun sets on the other coast.
Mm-hmm. Sunset Orange.
Congratulations, Rick. Thanks for coming here tonight. You're welcome. Were you lucky enough to buy this new, or did you get it after all the bugs were worked out?
From Kerbeck in New Jersey in May 5, 2005. It's a C6 Corvette, and this is the first year of the C6. This is Daytona Sunset Orange. They only made 602 of these with this color.
Not bad. It's nice to have something unique, and it looks like you enjoy it with the top off, too.
Thank you very much.
And the show is coming to an end.
These are all Boy Scout troop here. Let's check them out.
These were some Cub Scouts playing Frisbee in the back of the field.
Good, clean fun.
Good, clean fun. And here comes a plane flying into Westover.
You know, you couldn't wonder.
A few bikes showed up. This one's got a lot of LEDs on it. I hope you enjoyed my video. I'll be posting upcoming events next. Check out the sky here. It's unbelievable.